dog.
मैं आ क्या क्या हूँ
dog.
Pakistan.
We the Musty Cage.
Assalamualaikum friends.
Assalamualaikum friends.
My name is Sadaf and this is
Ishmael.
And welcome to lesson number
six.
Lesson number six, that is, friends. So we're going to learn some new words or sentences today. We're going to write some of them. And so let's get started. So do you recall from the previous lesson what is you in Urdu?
Aap, tum.
Tum, aap or tum. And so if we're going to say live, how do we say live in Urdu? Should I give you a hint?
Yes, please.
Okay. Rehta.
Rehta. Rehti. Rehte.
Rehta. Rehti. Rehte.
Rehta. Rehti. Rehte.
All right, friends. So if we want to say live, we're going to say Rehta.
Rehta.
Rehti. Rehte. And if I'm going to say where? How do you say where in Urdu?
Kahan.
Kahan. Good job. Kahan. Okay, so where is kahan? And if I'm going to say live, it's going to be rehta,
rehta, rehti, rehte.
Depending on which situation it is, we're going to say different words. So if I'm going to ask Ishmael, where do you live? How do you say that in Urdu? Where do you live?
Aap rehta.
Aap.
Aap kahan rehta hai.
Rehte hain.
Rehte hain.
Aap.
Aap kahan rehte hain.
So if you're talking to a boy, you're going to say rehta or rehte, right?
Yep.
And if you're talking to a girl, you're going to say
rehti.
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 So if you're talking to a girl, you're going to say rehti.
Rehti.
And if you're talking to a boy, you're going to say rehta.
Rehta.
Or rehte.
Or rehte.
Right?
Yep.
So आप कहाँ रहते हैं?
मैं US में रहता हूँ.
Okay, so I asked Ishmael a question. Where do you live? आप कहाँ रहते हैं? And he said,
मैं US में रहता हूँ.
मैं is
I.
रहता is
live
in US. So he said, मैं US में रहता हूँ. I live in US. So if you live in a different country or a different city, you're going to say, मैं, you put your name of the country or the city, मैं रहता हूँ. If you're a boy, you're going to say, रहता,
yeah.
रहता,
रहता
हूँ.
हूँ.
And if you're a girl, you're going to say, रहती
हूँ.
हूँ. So, आप कहाँ रहते हैं?
आप.
Answer the question. आप कहाँ रहते हैं?
मैं US में रहता हूँ.
Tell your friends, where do you live? आप कहाँ रहते हैं?
मैं US में रहता हूँ.
Ask your friends, where do they live?
आप कहाँ
रहते
हैं?
हैं. One more time.
आप कहाँ रहते हैं?
रहते हैं.
रहते हैं.
आप कहाँ?
आप कहाँ
रहते हैं?
रहते हैं.
Friends, you stayed with us, okay? आप कहाँ
रहते हैं?
आप कहाँ रहते हैं?
आप कहाँ रहते हैं?
And if you're going to answer the question, how are you going to say it? आप कहाँ रहते हैं? Can you answer my question?
मैं US में रहता हूँ.
मैं US में रहता हूँ. Friends, and आप कहाँ रहते हैं? You tell us. We have a Facebook page, We the Musty Kids, and we have also an Instagram handle, We the Musty Kids. So ask your mom and dad or somebody who's older than you to find that link and comment us, message us, and let us know where you live. And we're going to give you a shout out in the next video, upcoming videos. When we see your message, we're going to do shout out in the next video, right? Right, friends. And if I'm going to ask where, how I'm going to say that, tell your friends.
कहां
कहां गुड जॉब कहां इज वेयर कहां इज वेयर एंड सो देयर आर टू वेज टू आस्क अ क्वेश्चन सो इफ आई एम आस्किंग इश्माइल आई कैन से आप कहां रहते हैं
आप कहां रहते हैं
And I can also say, because he's younger than me, I can also say, Tum kahan rehte ho?
Yep.
Can you say that?
Tum kahan
rehte ho?
Rehte ho.
Tum kahan rehte ho?
Tum kahan rehte ho?
Tum kahan rehte ho?
Tum kahan rehte ho?
So, there are two ways. Aap kahan rehte hain? Aap
kahan rehte
Yeah, you corrected it. Rehti, because I'm a girl, he's asking me. He's going to say, Aap kahan rehti hain?
Rehti hain.
Rehti hain. And if I'm asking Ishmael, I'm going to say, Aap kahan rehte hain?
Yep.
Say, Aap kahan?
Aap kahan rehte hain?
Rehte hain for a boy, and rehti hain is for girl. And there are other ways to do it. So because Ishmael is younger than me, how can I ask him the other way? You tell me. How can I ask you the other way?
Tum kahan rehte ho?
Tum kahan rehte ho? Because he's younger than me, I can ask him a different way too. So I can say tum or I can say aap, right? All right, friends, we have a sher and Ishmael got a?
Bakri.
So Sher is going to ask the Bakri where she lives so he can come go eat her later.
Yeah!
Aap kahan rehti hain?
Main jungle mein rehti hoon.
Main jungle mein rehti hoon. Bakri is saying, main jungle mein rehti hoon. Because Bakri is a girl, she's saying, main jungle mein rehti
hoon.
Main
jungle mein rehti hoon.
And Sher can also ask a different way. Tum kahan rehti ho?
Main jungle mein rehti hoon.
So there is a different way Sher can ask Bakri. Tum kahan rehti ho?
Main jungle mein
मैं जंगल में रहती हूँ. Tell the friends too. Bakri, can you tell friends where you live?
Yes.
Say.
मैं
जंगल में रहती हूँ. And where do you think Sher lives?
In the jungle.
In the jungle too. So Sher is going to say, Sher, आप कहाँ रहते हैं? Ask the Sher.
आप कहाँ रहती हूँ?
रहते हैं. आप कहाँ रहते हैं?
आप कहाँ रहते हैं?
Friends, can you ask our share? आप कहाँ रहते हैं? आप कहाँ रहते हैं?
आप कहाँ
रहते हैं?
रहते हैं.
मैं जंगल में रहता हूँ.
मैं जंगल में रहता हूँ.
बकरी कहाँ रहती है? मैं
जंगल में रहता
is a boy.
Yep.
रहता
is a boy.
रहती for girl. रहता for
boy.
रहती for
girl.
रहता for
boy.
रहती for
girl.
Okay, what is for boy?
Rehta.
What is for girl?
Rehti.
Good job. So, main aapko khaunga. Bakri is beating up our share. Yeah. Oh, no. Okay, friends, so Ishmael has a very good friend. His name is Harvey. So, I'm going to ask him, where does Harvey live? And Ishmael will tell me how to say that in Urdu. Okay, Ishmael, where does Harvey live? Say that in Urdu.
Harvey kahan rehta hai?
Hey, Harvey kahan rehta hai? Harvey
kahan
rehta hai?
Hai.
And if you're going to tell me the answer to this question, how are you going to say it? Harvey
US mein rehta है।
हार्वी यूएस में रहता है। बकरी कहाँ रहती है? बकरी कहाँ रहती है?
कहाँ रहती है?
Tell me, where does बकरी live? बकरी कहाँ रहती है?
बकरी जंगल में रहती है
because she's a girl. बकरी कहाँ रहती है?
बकरी कहाँ रहती है?
Answer the question now. बकरी कहाँ रहती है? Tell me the answer to this question. बकरी कहाँ रहती है?
बकरी जंगल में रहती
है। बकरी जंगल में रहती है।
बकरी
जंगल में
रहती है।
Good job. Yeah. Yeah. So friends, just to revise one more time, if we want to say live, what we're going to say in Urdu?
Rehta.
And if we want to say where, we're going to say?
Kahan.
And if I'm going to say where do you live?
Aap kahan rehti hain.
He's asking me, so he says, aap kahan rehti hain. And if I'm going to ask Ishma, I'm going to say, aap kahan rehte
रहते हैं।
Ask our friends,
आप कहाँ रहते हैं?
Friends, you have to tell us, okay? आप कहाँ रहते हैं? और आप कहाँ रहते हैं?
मैं US में रहता हूँ.
And I can ask Ishmael one more way. तुम कहाँ रहते हो?
मैं यूएस में रहता हूँ.
And where does our share live?
मैं
जंगल में रहता हूँ. And where does our बकरी live?
मैं जंगल में रहती हूँ.
मैं जंगल में रहती हूँ. Alright friends, so we're gonna see you next time. And you guys have to revise these words, so when you come back, you know all these words very nicely. Practice them with your mom and dad, practice with your friends, practice with your sisters and brothers, and then come prepared. We're gonna have a competition, see who does most words nicely, okay? So we're gonna see you next time. Come prepared, and we're gonna say what? We're gonna say Allah Hafiz to our friends. So say Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz, friends.
Allah Hafiz.
Our share is saying Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz, friends.
Allah Hafiz.
I'm going to eat Ishmael in the meantime. You guys learn the word, and I'm going to eat Ishmael.
Vita. Vati. Vati. Bab. Kaha. Vati. Hey. आप कहाँ रहते हैं?
मैं
यूएस
में
रहता हूँ.
See you next time.